YouTube Niner Empire, the 49ers just selected Trey Sermon with the 88th pick in the NFL draft, round three. I didn't think it'd be a running back here, but hey, I get it. I mean, this is probably a player Kyle Shanahan loved. It's a big physical back. Those are the backs Kyle Shanahan loves. I figured when we went Aaron Banks in the second round, we'd go with a corner in the third round, but I don't know. We still haven't taken a corner yet, but maybe we'll take one in the third round. There's a couple of guys I like that are still on the board. Ambry Thomas from Michigan's a tough player. But I don't know if the 49ers – I don't know if they're going to go corner. I mean, genuinely, they could easily go slot receiver here. There may be a little Deebo Samuel out there that Kyle Shanahan likes. But the 49ers selected Trey Sermon. He's a big physical back. It's a great pick. Played with Justin Fields at Ohio State. I like it. Maybe we'll draft a corner in the third round. I don't know. Maybe it'll be a punter. Who knows? Let me know what you guys think of the pick in the comment section down below, and I'll see you guys in the next one.